Yo, what's going on, guys? I finally got around to making the Little Mac guide, and boy, did this take a long time to make. I mean, seriously, I've been sitting in this chair for like 6 to 7 hours, man, making this video. But I did it for you guys, so just a little note about Little Mac is that he plays somewhat differently than he does in Smash 4, considering that he no longer has kill confirms, and the things that he used to have in Smash 4, he no longer has in this game. But he's relatively the same, except a few minor changes, and if you played him in Smash 4, then I guarantee you can play him in Smash Ultimate, since he's somewhat easier to play considering the new tech that we all have. And he's almost also a lot more skillful as well, if you can see it that way. But I had a lot of fun making this guide for you guys, and hopefully you try to learn something for this guide. People who are new to the channel, hopefully you can wait and for the future, hit me a subscribe, maybe a like. Hopefully you become Mac mains in the future like I am, and hope you guys enjoy the video.